lecture, I will speak about the treatment of uncomplicated malaria due to Plasmodium falciparum or Plasmodium vivax. And on this slide, the map shows the geographic distribution of the